about, can't you hear the Holy Spirit? Nights and 40 days, Jesus fasted and he prayed in the desert by the Jordan River side. John the Baptist met him there. Oh, what glory filled the air when the Spirit like a dove came from the sky.
Oh, can't you hear the Holy Spirit rushing, Spirit rushing in, like the voice of heaven calling on the calling on the wind.
If you listen carefully as you're praying on your knee, you will hear the Holy Spirit rushing in, rushing in. On that Pentecost Sunday, the disciples met to pray, and they waited for the Comforter to come. In the twinkling of an eye, the heavens opened wide, and a tongue of fire settled on each one.
Oh, can't you hear the Holy Spirit rushing in, like the voice of heaven calling on the wind?
If you listen carefully as you're praying on your knee, you will hear the Holy Spirit rushing in, rushing in. Brother, are you lost in sin? Do you hear the voice within? Will you grieve the Holy Spirit anymore? Fall down on your knees and pray, get back on the narrow way, and the crown of glory one day will be yours.
Oh, can't you hear the Holy Spirit rushing in, like the voice of heaven calling on the wind?
If you listen carefully as you're praying on your knee, you will hear the Holy Spirit rushing in,
rushing in.
Oh, can't you hear?